Stephen Phillips spent 24 years in prison. When he was released in 2008, he received $6 million in compensation. Then, the ex-wife, who divorced him while he was in prison, sued to get part of the compensation. She did not receive a dime.